Hi, my name is Wilson, and I would like to pray with you for just a minute. Good morning. Today, I pray for somebody who feels like the season is tough and things are not changing. You know what? Every politician, pastor, priest, musician, sportsman, footballer, bosses, everyone feels it. That time when you feel like you don't have a season. But here comes a day, and this is the day for you to tell your body, spirit, and soul, don't give up. There is a better season coming. Like my grandmother, who was a farmer, Ninga season yeja and things don't work. But she always say, don't give up. Keep, don't eat the seed. Season yeja yafe. Aba Samuel and Peter, but now they are feeling like next season is theirs. Do you remember when Jose Chameleone was denied the microphone in 1999? He's now a superstar. I was watching Sheba. Ninga, she's showing the house. I didn't know she came from zero. Those are the superstars, you know. But there is so many people you don't know that have kept on the fire even when the fire was dying. So, it might be a tough season for you, but there's a better season for you. So wake up and start the day feeling that God is on my side. And I'm not going to eat the seed. I'm not going to eat my faith. God has a good plan for me in Jeremiah 29:11. So, winners, don't give up. Let's pray. Father, teach my sister, my brother, not to give up, knowing that something good is about to happen. I pray for a new door that will open and nobody will close. In Jesus' name, say amen.